na na nici. Ana han tingo sinna el. Beya. Ashla na lego azago. Dice na stoi to aschad. Yegista.
Hey.
Eyes on Kazuhira. A message from the parasites.
Safe, boss.
Snake, you stink.
Destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fold him.
Обеймники. Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать, что это не протез, а бионическая рука. За свою жизнь я создал тысячи таких конечностей. Они использовались спросом даже в Кремле. И вот благодарность. Сделай гигантские руки для новой боевой платформы. Инженер Бионик. А они посадили меня сделать заводные игрушки.
Окей, subject is in.
Я этого не вынес. Поэтому сбежал. Но они меня поймали. Ты меня спас. Я готов тебя служить. Могу улучшить твою бионическую руку. Просто дай мне продолжить свою работу.
A landing zone. A support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. Analysis complete.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived. Analysis complete. Analysis weather will clear shortly.
not on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Why, you're the best, boss. The one and only. You okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Hey, quit kidding around. Snake?
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Train on your head.
The enemy's line of sight. Get into position undetected and attack from behind or the side.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Business.
business.
Please select a drop for supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Those abilities of hers. No doubt about it. She has to be one of the Skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
The female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin. She's one of the Skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
Support helicopter.
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision.
Pequot!
I'll send the extraction chopper.
You know I've always got your back. If you bring her here, I'll just have her killed. Boss, no.
Mission. Mission info has been updated.
Any altitude!
Canister, one of our informants hid in the field. He was working under my orders to investigate the extraordinaries that showed up in Cyprus. The man on fire and the floating boy that keeps showing up where they're not welcome. Apparently they were the subjects of some top secret research conducted by the Kremlin. Unfortunately, that meant our informant drew the attention of the KGB's Directorate S, and they took him out before we could make contact. The good news is he placed a report in a film canister and hid it somewhere in Spookmake Keep. Just before he died, he transmitted VI of the hiding place to us, but the data was cut off partway through. The image is far from clear, but it might provide the clue you need. We'll be analyzing the data further to try to clear it up, but for now, get to Spookmake Keep. The KGB have already dispatched a Spetsnaz squad to retrieve that film canister and cover the whole thing up. Boss, there's no time to waste. Head to Spookmake Keep and use the VI as a clue to find and retrieve that target. Why was Sahelanthropus mobile? How are the man on fire and that kid connected to Skullface's plan? If we can just get that report, we can blow it all wide open. Then we can shake off the last remnants of Skullface and the phantoms he left behind.
Heading to Afghanistan.
Retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spookmake Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spookmake Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Be careful down there, boss!
exit. Please select a deployment point. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Detected. An unbody has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Go!
fully decrypted the VI data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your eye droid.
Analysis complete.
Fire!
Objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission completed.
Mission complete. Great work.